The next part of the poem, those who prepare green wars, war with gas, war with fire, victory with no survivor. It may be that there will be victory, but in war what will happen? Someone will get victory or defeated, but they have a number of dead bodies. No survivor would put on clean clothes and walk about with their brothers in the shade doing nothing. All kinds of war must be stopped because they are ready for green war. Must be stopped at once. The green war against the environment. Why green war should be stopped? Because it is against the environment. Why? Because war with poisonous gases, war with firearms. It should be must stopped. It must be stopped now. In such war, victory is meaningless as there is no survivor. They will get dead bodies. Instead of fighting and waging wars, people should come out in their best dresses. They could go out for a walk with their brothers in shade, and they should not do anything. They should enjoy doing nothing. The poet does not want that we should confuse. What I want should not be confused. We should not be confused with total inactivity. It means that the poet does not want that we should confuse stillness with total inactivity. Life is what is about. I want no drug with death. If we were not so single-minded about keeping our lives moving and for once could do nothing, perhaps a huge silence. Doing nothing at all would amount to death. The poet has no association with death. We think that life is to move about. We should not be always on the move. For a while, we should also take rest. We should not do anything. A long silence can do us a lot of good. And men become sad when they fail to understand themselves. Might interrupt this sadness of never understanding ourselves. They fail to understand themselves. They feel helpless and are threatening ourselves with death. They threaten themselves with death. A long silence can soothe our feelings and help us in removing this sadness.